price of these drugs. So hopefully, you know, you buy it.
If I do, we're not reading.
Awesome.
How long have you been working on this thing?
We've been on and off for about 5 years.
Really?
And like we talked at the event, you and your family wrote this stuff, right?
Yes, it was mainly me and my daughter, but we just worked on the whole time.
Yeah. So it's really cool. A lot of hard work went into it, a lot of good family time, and it was a huge hit here at Garland. I know it's going to be out the scene as well.
I really am on a big price.
Yeah,
I hope you do.
What is it, an 84?
It's an 84 from Japan. Came as a that's from Sony. But I didn't register the front end version from my Hakusa.
Wow.
And you were telling me a story. You got this truck actually from Japan, right?
Yes.
A friend of yours had it?
Yeah, a friend of mine had it and I bought it.
It is a great history on this truck. I mean,
it's and what's it built for? You use this to drag race, drift?
It's gonna be a full drift car.
A drift car.
Wow.
It's gonna be a cool hobby. But I'm telling you, I don't think they have to do much work. They can imagine this is still down the level. You're right. Does it sound like quiet?
Very quiet.
Yeah? Really? Is it running down?
Yeah. Can you pop the hood show up and see
everything? Wow. Look at the time belt cover. That's awesome. What's that, Adam?
It's out of an 86 Toyota Corolla.
Really?
Everything. Emission, drivetrain, the engine, and I got the FCR from a racing bike.
Awesome. That's amazing.
With adjustable camera plates and it's going to be
ready to go.
So Jeremy, you weren't at the event.
I wasn't at the event. I didn't get to see it. This is my first time to get to check it out.
Yeah.
It was really nice of you to bring it here just for me. Since I didn't
get yeah. That's what he said. He wanted to make sure Jeremy saw it.
Right. I saw it. Yeah. I'm gonna see it at SEMA, but
he knew SEMA would be crowded. He wanted you to get a first hand look at it before.
Awesome.
So Hot Wheels Legends Tour.
Yes, sir. Final 16, man.
Well, congratulations. Yeah. Yeah. The best of luck. Thanks for coming by.
You're representing the city well. Yeah. You want to turn it on for us? Awesome. Let's do it. Thank you so much for stopping by and bringing your badass, awesome ride. So good luck in Dallas. Good luck in SEMA at Vegas and make Dallas proud.
I will.
So thank you very much.